Friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to set a home page on Firefox. If you are using Firefox as your browsing app and now you want to enable or set a home page in your Firefox, first of all go into your Firefox. Now after going into your Firefox, you have to click on three dot button at the right side top of the screen. Now click on setting. Now after clicking on setting, click on general. Now after going into general, click on home. After clicking on home, you will see set a home page. Click on set on home page, a custom home page or Firefox. Now you want to set a custom home page. Now click on custom home page and write the address. Now type the address as I want to my home page as google.com. Now click on OK. Now after clicking on OK, also use for new tabs. Now enable also used for new tabs. Now like this and click on plus button. After clicking on plus button, you will see that I have set the home page google.com. So if you like this video, please like my video and also subscribe my channel for more videos on Firefox, Google Chrome and other apps. Thanks for watching.